The concept of a subway under Philadelphia's Broad Street began as early as 1886. By 1913, a two-volume report recommended 36 miles of new rapid transit in the city. Among these was a main trunk subway under Broad Street. This trunk opened for service from Alney to City Hall on September 1, 1928. Service was extended south of City Hall to South Street in 1930 and to Snyder Avenue in 1938. The only place where trains see the light of day is here at Fern Rock. Built in the 20s as the main yard and terminal facility, passenger service to this location was provided only as an afterthought in 1956. By that time, it had become apparent that the many branches originally envisioned for this trunk would not be built anytime soon. Our trip today was sponsored by the Philadelphia chapter of the National Railway Historical Society in 1988. We're aboard one of the cars built for the first service in 1928. We will ride the line using the express tracks.
I don't know. Thank you. On the way to the taxi.
These last two stations were opened in the mid-70s to serve the new sports complex, which is why this station has two levels.
Take it all the way back.
We are now in the holding tracks just north of Erie Avenue. From here, we proceed down the local tracks to Girard Avenue, then down the Broad Ridge Spur.
5 sitting outside for a year, trying to do a lot of work.